For this drill, you will need two cones. If you don't have two cones, use other items to simulate cones. Perform the demonstrated footwork while your partner continually passes you the ball off your chest. Let the ball hit off your chest and then land on your thigh. Then pass the ball back to your partner with your foot. Upon passing the ball, your ankle should be locked, and use enough power to get the ball back to your partner.